Sounds a bit like Australia. It's pretty much the third world, ain't it?
That's precisely. But we want is our own world, a fourth world, where we can snuggle with a chicken or a goat.
Listen up, Joe. You are going to have to understand the good Lord made natural selection for a reason. It is well known that shark embryos cannibalize their little mates in the womb. The strongest one eating all the siblings. My mother was pregnant with triplets. And when she went to labor, only one came out. And that was me. I won. That's the way nature works, son. You can't fight nature. But you can wrestle with it at Dwayne Earl's Art. Stop by and tell Tammy that you heard it on this show, and she will give you a commemorative koozie for your beer so that it will stay cold as you tour the premises. That's about all the time we got this week. This has been Beyond Insemination. I'm Dwayne Earl, and you're not.
This has been Beyond Insemination. You have been inseminated.
What's the greatest decade in American history? 1920s.
Shopping show, you can make your family some tasty treats and spice up.